If you guys had to quit OF and get normal jobs, what would you do?
Oh, I'd probably like devote my life to God, become a nun, like really be involved with the church.
Amen. What about you?
I mean, I had like a 5.2 GPA like in high school and college, so I'd probably, you know, work for NASA or something and be like a space engineer and do all like the calculations and stuff.
5.2 GPA?
Yeah.
You didn't like hack
into
school?
No, it was 2.5. Sorry, I'm also dyslexic.
Oh, subscribe.